Alright, I'm just gonna head back to Sheen Goons and grind a bit. I'll try to hold on to all my souls so then I don't have to worry about leveling up later on and I'm having trouble at it. I have to worry about is getting invaded. I couldn't upload one of my matches where I literally got invaded and I had two other guys with me and he was lag switching or something. I literally couldn't get one single hit on him. He kept on like floating. It made it impossible to actually kill him and he ended up killing three of us. Two mages and one melee, and I'm both, basically, and I couldn't even land a single magic attack on him or attack. Like, melee attack. So it's pretty ridiculous. I don't think I'm that bad. I don't find this game particularly difficult to play. I have a feeling the curse, like if you get one hit, you die, so let's just be safe. Actually dead. Okay. Oh yeah, I died. Forgot. Now to prevent me from getting killed, I have to immediately summon people. I'm not trying to run into another lag switcher. I'll do my best to hold on to the souls. I haven't tried this yet since Dark Souls 1, which I regret a little now. I don't think I'm actually going to be that helpful. Where the hell did she go? Wow. Three souls. I'm pretty sure there's some system in this game where if you hold too many souls, you basically have a higher chance of getting killed. I wouldn't doubt it. Oh yeah, I can do that.